Breaking news tonight, a Sacramento police officer under investigation accused of secretly filming women. Folsom police say Benjamin Gray allegedly took video recordings of women in intimate settings without their knowledge. Investigators say that they found images of potential victims. And tonight, the Sacramento Police Department says Gray was placed on administrative leave when this investigation started last month. An internal investigation within the police department is also underway.